everyone. Welcome to Power Brain TV. Subscribe for more videos and get faster notification of the video. Please like, subscribe, comment and share. Class 7 Anupam Social Science History Chapter 9 Popular Beliefs and Religion. Questions and Answers. Exercise 1. Multiple choice questions. Tick the correct answer. 1. Islam was introduced in India by A. Mughals. B. Arabs. C. Persians. D. Mongols. Answer B. Arabs. 2. Khwaja Mumuddin Chisti's tomb is at A. Ajmer. B. Delhi. C. Agra. D. Lucknow. Answer A. Ajmer. 3. In Karnataka, Basavanna or Basava became an advocate of A. Krishna cult. B. Jain faith. C. Veer Shaivism. D. Vaishnava or Vishnu cult. Answer C. Veer Shaivism. 4. A great saint of the Bhakti tradition in Maharashtra was A. Sri Ramanujacharya. B. Sant Dhyaneshwar. C. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. D. Sant Ramananda. Answer B. Sant Dhyaneshwar. 5. Sant Kabir by profession was A. A. Potter. B. A. Goldsmith. C. A. Weaver. D. A. Carpenter. Answer C. A. Weaver. 2. Match the columns. Column A, column B. 1. Sufi saints D. Chishti order and Suhrawardi order. 2. Niners A. Worship of Lord Shiva. 3. Guru Nanak A. Talwandi. 4. Guru Gobind Singh C. Khalsa Panth. 5. Mirabai B. Devotee of Lord Krishna. 3. Give short answers for the following questions. 1. Mention the two main teachings of Islam. Answer, there is no other God other than Allah, Muhammad is his prophet, and that God should not be worshipped in the form of any idol. All Muslims are servants of God and therefore everyone is equal in the eyes of Allah. All Muslims should pray, recite the namaz 5 times a day facing the direction of the Kaaba. 2. Mention the two main teachings of the Sufis. Answer 1. Devotion to God. Sufism believes that one can become closer to God only through love and devotion. Bhakti, which means devotion, also emphasized devotion to the Almighty. 2. Compassion for all. Sufism emphasized love and compassion towards all human beings. 3. Name the Sikh Guru. A. Who founded the holy city of Amritsar? Answer: Amritsar was founded by Sri Guru Ramdas Ji, the fourth Guru of the Sikhs, in about 1574 A.D. Before the city was founded, the area was covered with thick forests and had several lakes. To start the city, the Guru invited 52 traders from different sectors belonging to nearby places like Pathi and Kasur to settle here. B. Who compiled the Adi Granth? Answer: Guru Arjan Dev Ji compiled the Adi Granth Sahib. It contains the works of several gurus like Guru Nanak Dev Ji, Guru Angad, Guru Amar Das, and Guru Ram Das. 4. Who popularized the Krishna cult in Bengal? Answer: Chaitanya Mahaprabhu belonged to Mahagaudiya sect. He was born in Bengal. He popularized Krishna cult, that is the worship of Lord Krishna. 5. Who was Mirabai? Whom did she accept as her guru? Answer: Mirabai was a Rajput princess and was married into the royal family of Mewar in the 16th century. She became a disciple of Ravidas, an untouchable saint. She devoted her life to Lord Krishna. She composed a number of BHQ yans expressing her intense devotion. 6. Mention the main teachings of Guru Nanak. Answer: God is one. God is formless. God is omnipotent and omnipresent. God is eternal. Importance of God's hukam. God is merciful. God is great. IV. Answer the following questions. 1. Mention 4 major teachings of Kabir. Answer: rejection of major religious traditions, criticism of all forms of external worship of both Brahminical Hinduism and Islam, criticism of priestly classes and the caste system, belief in a formless supreme God. Emphasis on bhakti or devotion to achieve salvation. 2. What was the contribution of bhakti saints to the Indian society? Answer: The bhakti movement emphasized the unity of all the different Hindu gods, the surrender of the self to God, equality and brotherhood of all people, and devotion to God as the number one priority of life. One of the most important impacts of the bhakti movement on Indian society was the rejection of the caste system. 3. Give a brief account of the life and teachings of Guru Nanak. Answer: He believed that God was one and formless and preached brotherhood. The teachings of Sri Guru Nanak Dev Ji are incorporated in Sri Guru Granth Sahib. He undertook travels known as Udasis to remove the ignorance in the people and also compose important banners. He spent the last years of his life in Kartarpur. 4. The impact of bhakti and Sufi movements is best visible during Akbar's reign. Explain. Answer: Bhakti and Sufi saints preached righteousness and simple religious beliefs in a simple manner to appeal to the common man. Sufi saints were equally revered by Hindus and Muslims and thus promoted religious harmony and brotherhood. Akbar himself was a devotee of the Khwaja Moinuddin Chishti in Ajmer. Thanks for watching with Power Brain TV. Subscribe, like, share.